I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Brandon, we are live right now.
Live?
Big live?
Where we're live? I know I'm alive.
No, you are alive. Is this Donald's son? It looks like him.
Yeah.
Fuck no.
That's some bitch we picked up off the street.
We need to call Murray Povich?
Huh?
Murray Povich, who's the daddy? Never mind.
Okay. John Murray, who's the daddy?
You don't know. DNA testing?
Oh, I don't know. You don't know. He's fucking dude.
I don't know what he's talking about.
Okay.
At the house, he's like this all the time. When I'm working on it, like this.
So, the big announcement, you and Victor, what happened? got romantic in here. You and Victor Ortiz might fight in August. Brandon, big news.
Yeah, they're working on it and everything, so, you know.
Yes, it's for real.
This time, it looks like it's going to be for real. They're talking about it. I know he's getting prepared and getting in shape for that fight, and I am too as well. So, we just got to wait and see. Hopefully, we'll announce it pretty soon. Hopefully, they announce it pretty soon. So, we're just waiting to see what's going to happen.
Hopefully, it's in L.A. too, like StubHub. That's a
StubHub. I know they gave us two places, but I think if they talk about Texas or here, somewhere
Texas
California.
Cool,
so, we don't really know. I don't know. We're just getting prepared and getting ready for that August. That they're saying it's going to be in August. So we're just getting ready.
I watched you spar today. You look very impressive. You look really good against big dude, Falcao. He's a big dude. He's like 170.
Yeah, Falcao hit my nuts though, motherfucker.
Yeah, we gotta get out because they get
Falcao.
We gotta get out?
Just from that side, from
you hit him in the nuts today? How was sparring with Brandon?
My traduto.
How was sparring with Brandon?
How was
I saw
um muchacho muito forte e sempre caminhando para frente, estilo mexicano.
See that he's very strong and he keeps coming like the Mexican fighter, keep going forward.
He hit him in the balls. How did the balls? They made out of steel.
¿Por qué me pega abajo, güey?
¿Por qué le pasan los huevos?
Porque la no otro sparring.
Te pegó
abajo.
He said the other sparring he hit him in the balls.
Y ahora está 1-1.
No,
the other one, the other sparring hit me first, so at the end of the bout, I go fuck you, boom, I get back.
Me pego.
Porque si me pego primero, so yo digo a la verga. Oh, yo te pego también. I did it when the bell rung. So he was paying attention. He knew it was coming.
Finch.
Rafa la verga. Ahora es uno más.
What do you think of Mexico beating Germany in the World Cup?
That was a good game. That was a really good game. That was a really, really good game. But I'm not a big fan of soccer. But that was a really good game.
You guys all leaving, getting out of the gym now?
Yeah, they kicked out again. Fuck.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.